So what you do is you look for the smallest side first, which is side AB, and if you want to work the angles, you go across. So the smallest angle.